What's up, guys? I'm checking out more of the Alan Parsons Project. This one's titled Don't Let It Show, requested by Chubby Chuckle on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard of this one before, and I've been looking at this album cover for a good, not like a minute, but like a good solid like 30 seconds. I don't know. I really like this album cover. It's pretty cool. I don't know what like they're in. I'm assuming like some series of escalators or something. I don't even know. But yeah, it's pretty cool. But haven't heard this track before. That being said, let's go ahead and check it out. Okay, yo, this is very smooth, man. Loving the overall just vibe of it and the way that beat dropped in. Yeah, this is already going to be a very nice track, I can tell you that much.
Even though you know it's the wrong thing to say, to believe there's a way, I won't be there, I won't be there. But if you smile when they mention my name, they'll never know you. And if you laugh when they say I'm to blame, they'll never own you.
Interesting context too.
Even if you feel you've got nothing to hide, keep it inside of you. Don't give in. Don't tell them anything. Don't let it. Don't let it show.
pretty fire, man. Absolutely. Yeah, definitely enjoyed that though. That's 100% going on the playlist. Absolutely beautiful track. I'm also very curious to, or not curious, I guess. Well, yeah, curious to just go back over this one with lyrics so I can really get a better understanding of the overall song. Because the context seemed very interesting. Like he was saying, like if they ask you about me, just don't say anything. And like, I don't know, it was just very interesting in that way. And I didn't like fully like get everything that he said. So I definitely want to go back over this one with lyrics for sure. But the overall just production and vibe of this track was very smooth. And I really enjoyed it, man. The Alan Parsons Project, I mean, they're kind of known for that though, like that just level of like intricacy when it comes to the production and whatnot of their songs, or at least the ones that I've heard. But yeah, that was definitely nice. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.